Yo, welcome back to another video. Assalamu alaikum. Can I get a wa alaikum salam in the chat? This is another video. Ziana Zane. Kimilu di Muara Kasi. I don't know. Do not have my wife here to help with the Malay, so bear with me. Is that Ziana Zane right there? I think this is an old video. She looks different.
Sebenarnya.
But she looks the same. No, she looks the same.
Okay. Sebenarnya malam ni, of course, Zena.
She looks like Jennifer Lopez. And somebody else. Jennifer. She looks like Jennifer Lopez, right?
Tahu ramai yang dah gagal bercinta, betul tak? Pernah tak gagal bercinta? Pernah? Tak ada? Okay. So,
Epidem?
Yang tak ada, yang belum pernah gagal bercinta tu kira safe lagi lah.
Yo, I'm trying to learn Malay before I go to Singapore. I'm going to go to, hopefully I can go to Singapore, you know, with the COVID-19, they traveling is crazy, but I'm going to go to Singapore this year with my family, inshallah, to see my wife's family. I want to be better at Malay. Help me with the Malay words, everybody.
Gagal bercinta ni, Zena memang really.
Simple conversational Malay.
Zena really memang bersih.
Like I know makan. I know Ebede. What else? I know Sayang. What else do I know? I know La, but I don't know when to use it, so I don't use La. Hey, what La? What? I know y'all say what La. Like what a lot. Like what? What? I know y'all talking in third person also. Like Miyagi go to the store.
Simpati. Tapi walau macam mana pun, Ziana sudi menemani anda. Dengan dua buah lagu. Dua buah lagu furas. Jadi kepada siapa yang dah gagal bercinta tu rasa nak nangis, boleh sediakan tisu sekarang. Boleh? Okay. Terimalah.
Is this a song? Somebody recommend
lagu yang cukup istimewa untuk anda semua.
This has concert.
Seandainya dapat kau selam sambil mentafsir tasik hatiku, cuma tenang di permukaan dan di dasarnya
Thank you.
She can sing it very well. I think this is like maybe the second Tina Zane. Second or third. This one might be the best one I've heard so far. I miss playing the violin. I used to play the violin. Just like J-Lo. She looks like Jennifer Lopez. She sang that very well, yo. For some reason, that song reminded me of an anime show. I don't know why. Like, you know, like when an anime show's first coming on or going off, like the intro and outro themes. That's what it reminded me of. Anyways, I like this song. I like this song. I think I'm gonna remember this song for different things I want to do, like outros. You know what I'm saying? I'm working on my intros and my outros. Keep this one in mind for different outros. But that's the end of this video, man. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. If you have a video request, make sure you leave it down in the comments, preferably the link, if not the name of the person and the title of the song, or if you got like some other video. It doesn't have to be a song, you know what I'm saying? On to the next one. Peace.